Wayde, first time in the league of the season and a comfortable win. You must be pretty pleased.
Yeah, I'm pleased with the win. It was quite tough, having some extra nerves today, seeing that it was the opening race for the year. But I'm glad I broke through that challenge and that barrier or obstacle, and now it's moving forward for the rest of the season.
You looked very comfortable in the last 50 meters. It looked like you even managed to ease down a little bit. Did it feel as easy as it looked?
Well, it looked way easier than what it really was. I think I was fighting quite a lot. I felt the guys quite close to me. I thought it was I was comfortable in front, and I felt the guys, so I just tried fighting over the finish line to try and get that win today. Like I said, it's all about now building some good momentum. It was way tougher than I thought it would be today. But I'm glad that I got away with the win today.
So last year, it was fairly well known that you struggled a little bit after the races. Is that now behind you?
I actually took a while to get here where I am right now. On our way to get the medal, I stopped quite a few times and took a seat to catch my breath. I was fighting quite a lot, but I'm getting better. I'm working on that full victory lap one of these days.
So when we spoke last year as well, you said you struggled a bit with the one and twos because of hamstring issues, I think it was. This year you've run sub-10, so is that now behind you?
I'm in a great space at this moment as an athlete. I'm getting back to what I love, is the one and two, but at this very moment I'm focused fully on the 400 meters. I will be doing a few 200 meters this year, but it's trying to get some good momentum for Olympics, because that's where we're aiming to get that medal at Olympics within the 400 meters.
Is there anything you've changed in training to help with after the race and with your speed work to make it more comfortable to be able to run the 100 meters?
Well, 100 and 200 meters was never really a big challenge for me to walk after the race. It's the 400 meters. But in terms of injuries, I'm feeling good. I've ran both 100 and 200 meters, feeling very comfortable this year. I've struggled a bit with my back this South African season and so, but I'm getting some good treatment. I'm healing quite well, and it's like I said now as well. It's just about getting that momentum and feeling healthy during the races. But I think today's race, the nerves got the best of me. But there's always room for improvement and room for growth.
So tomorrow you fly off to Jamaica. Can you tell us a little bit more about what you're going to get to whilst you're there?
Yeah, I'm extremely excited to learn from those guys. I'm top athletes, international champions and people that we all look up to. So I'm looking forward to grow and learn some good tips amongst them. Hopefully I can get something that would help me as well as an athlete and help me grow.
So where's your next race on the Diamond League circuit?
I'll be off to Boston. It's not Diamond League, I think it's not Diamond League, it's the Adidas Boost. And then I think it's African Champs after that. Okay. And then from there we'll go to Monaco.
Okay, great. Well, we'll see you in Monaco, and well done today. Okay. And enjoy your Jamaica.
Thanks so much. Thanks for the support. Bye.